Well, going into this clan battle, it looks like WoW may have straightened itself out.
Down the hatches.
One of you guys, one of CV and Seafaring should occupy a place in the middle, which is like there. Either there or there. You know, don't all go to the side. Again, you know, we need to take care of the principle of creating crossfires. So one guy go to the side, the other guy remain kind of in the middle. Kind of. You know, again, like don't show too many broadsides just to do this. Mostly come from this direction, so.
All right.
Yeah. Also, I'm finally clear to speak. Yeah.
Blow me down! They came out in force.
They're probably gonna push over here, so be very, very careful. Either there, there, or there. Okay, their main force is on Ace. I was wrong.
Yeah. I got a torp into Puerto Rico.
Throwing a smoke bomb. We ain't sailing nowhere like this. Issue solved? Great!
You guys over there should start your push towards me.
Smoke bomb deployed.
You guys over here should at least like try to move up a little bit. Don't push very heavily, but try to move up. Yeah, I need to reposition because all of them are shooting at like one ship that is me.
There's the Daring.
I smell profit.
Yeah, we're in good shape. You just like maintain the cap, maintain cap control.
Got a torp into Yamamoto.
Ramming speed, full sails. Throwing a smoke bomb. You damn landlubber. Issue solved? Great! Bomb deployed.
Two torps and somebody with a flooding.
Just keep yourselves alive. We're in good shape here. Don't need to really rush at it. Largely that's what it is.
destroy someone to my right.
That sub is just, that DD is just burning me up.
It's fine, we're gonna, we can kill the Stalingrad here, we're in good shape.
Easy on the oars. I smell profit.
Jericho, can you spot that DD somewhere behind me?
Got another torp into somebody. Another torp into Yamamoto.
And this is only the beginning of our legend.